Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM Layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week. Friends, again, welcome to our series of Little Baby Bump podcasts. We have the next question of the series with us right now, and I have Dr. Purnima here with me. She's a senior op. What are the kind of things that you need to take care of during menopause? Understand a little bit more about what happens, what are the conditions, and what can they do to avert discomfort?
For women, getting old is a little tricky situation. It's not just getting old, her ovaries are worn out, there are no hormones, and this is what we call as menopause. Okay, clinically looking, of course, there are no periods for the rest of her life. So when the hormones die, it affects a few of her crucial systems, the heart and the bones, which is very important for her to live life successfully as she has been living before, maybe with a little stress and strain of old age. So she has to look at these two things. So how we as doctors can help her here is, there is something called HRT. HRT is hormone replacement therapy, which is definitely needed for these particular symptoms like hot flushes, when she feels extremely hot and sweaty, and of course when there are clinical signs and symptoms of osteoporosis, where HRT with calcium will be very useful for her. Apart from this, certain genital symptoms where she may feel sexually down, or she may feel dryness, or there may be what is called as urogenital atrophy. Again, there we step in with HRT for the little while to help her. So these are the areas where we would like to concentrate in order to give her a happy life.
What are the kind of things she needs to do to make sure that she is able to maintain her life?
Yeah, yoga is something which we would like to stress at this point of life. And yoga, along with certain exercises for the knee joint, which I've already mentioned in my previous talk with you. Yes, yoga specifically for the abdominal fat and for the joint is there, and which we can teach them, and she has to do it on a regular basis. Apart from this, weight control and regular walking. Need not be fast and brisk walking, but keeping her joints mobile, that is by simple walking, is very, very useful. Apart from that, stop living a sedentary life, cut your dietary junk food, which is very useful, and check at that weight. And if these hot flushes or urogenital symptoms interfere, please come and visit your gynecologist.
I think that sounds like great advice. You know, get active is really what you're saying. Thank you very much, Doctor. Really appreciate it. Hello, friends. Welcome again to this next series of the Little Baby Bump podcast. Today, actually, we have a different way of showcasing it. What we are doing is we are at an apartment block called Mantri Elegance, which is very close to where we are. And we have set up this wonderful stall. By the way, if you folks are interested in getting us to come to your apartment and do a bunch of things, including awareness raising with you, we would love to do that, right? I have a very interesting doctor with me today, Dr. Purnima. Hi, she's an obstetrics and gynecologist. She's an MS. You are listening to our weekly video cast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM Layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lilbabybump.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.